Hi everyone, welcome to SI SER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a parallelogram more with OR equal to 6 cm, ER equal to 4.5 cm and EO equal to 7.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here all the side. So first drawing here a line of length 4.5 centimeter first. So this is 4.5 centimeter. Then drawing here another line of length 6 centimeter. Then last drawing here a line of length 7.5 centimeter. So this line 4.5 centimeter, this line 6 centimeter and this line 7.5 centimeter. So this is RE line and this one OR and this one EO. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 6 centimeter line. So first drawing here a line of length 6 centimeter and taking here point O and here R. Now first taking the length 7.5 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point O and drawing an arc here. Next taking the length 4.5 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point R and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point, so taking here point E. Now with same length and putting the compass on the point O and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length 6 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point E and cut here. So both the curve intersect here at a point, so taking here point M. Now first joining M, E, then joining this line, then joining last M, O. So this side 6 centimeter and this is opposite and parallel line equal, so 6 centimeter. Now this side 4.5 centimeter and this is opposite and equal 4.5 centimeter. Now the diagonal OR, so this side 7.5 centimeter. So therefore more is a parallelogram with given side. So here the two equal, so OR equal to ME equal to 6 centimeter and RE equal to OR, OM equal to 4.5 centimeter and the side OR parallel to ME and the side OM parallel to RE or ER. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thank